Hello, and welcome to the Court of Fools Salvage Survival Season 2. I'm D-Swank, and joining me is Fuzz, Thundra, and Dan. In this playthrough, we have some rules. Large grid ships must be built in one of our construction hangars. If they are bigger than the space provided, they must be built in sections and assembled outside the hangar. If you enjoy this video, do the YouTuber chant, like and subscribe, ring the bell, and all that other stuff. As an added game, all thumbnails are taken from the episode, so leave a timestamp and the closest one gets pinned. Now, on to the episode.
There should be like,
Well, it depends on how big of a monstrosity he's putting together.
Yeah. There was like 20 of them in there earlier.
20 doesn't really matter. Some of the scale that we're operating in.
Not when you're doing a large group ship, no.
And I think he's working on a large grid. I think he's...
It is a large grid, but as the rules state, you have to build it in sections.
Yeah.
Yep.
This section is complete, but I've set it up as basically a large grid welder. Until we can...
What are we going to weld
with? The next stage. Well, don't we still have to finish off that weld room?
Yeah, but it's in a position where welding it with the weldymer is probably the better option. What color should we use to identify the recreation floor?
Purple is for reactor, right?
I'm sorry?
Orange.
Orange?
I couldn't remember if purple was reactor or not, so I was asking.
Purple is command.
Okay.
Which we haven't actually built a command area yet.
Purple is purple. Follows purple.
Okay.
Would there be a reason why my jump distance has been reduced to 200 kilometers max?
You got stuff on board?
Oh yeah, wait. Fuck. Well, it's going to take forever and a day to get back.
I think that's all the ramps done.
Not quite. You got most of them, though.
Because I'm looking for some...
Oh, you've got the underside.
I did do the underside.
You got the underside done, but you're missing quite a bit on the top side. Two segments.
I have enough for four, so I just gotta find them.
At least on my screen, the space engineers could be being goofy.
Nope, I found him.
I think we're done. For now. I mean, this is what I wanted to get done. This go-round. So we can walk from here all the way up to the upper segment. And you can take the stairs, or the ladder, all the way up. Okay. Thundra?
Yeah?
Do you have any ideas for your large ship?
Yes, I do. I just don't have a blueprint.
Okay.
How big is that box, by the way?
It's a little bigger than a 10 by 10 by 20, I think.
So that means six segments for the ship.
Okay.
just going long ways. I don't know how many across.
I get that.
I'm sitting in the cockpit again. I'm not sure at all how much cross it is without looking at the ship.
Yeah.
But given what you said, lengthwise, it could be at least 6 seconds.
I get that. Now, I'm going to let you take the priority in building your large grid ship, because I've got plenty of time to build stuff on the base. But if you need to stop for a bit on your large grid for whatever reason, I'm going to try and be ready with mine for next session.
Well, like I said, I don't have a blueprint, so it would be next session before I get to do anything.
Yeah, no.
Unless I'm doing it from memory, and that's danger territory.
No, I get that. But basically what I'm saying is, if you don't have a blueprint set by next session, I will have mine.
Understandable.
Okay. I think we can go ahead...
And thank you for clarifying.
And pull these.
Well, while you're playing over there on your shaft, I'm going to go up.
Actually,
there,
my shaft is done for now.
And I'm going to go and put the panels along the whole room of the green room.
Okay.
Since I remember, my sense of direction sucks. Because I just went the wrong way a second ago.
Cobalt was left behind when I cut those down.
Yeah, I was about to say, there was...
Yep.
Are you going to cut this down too?
What? Eventually. We're pressurized now, so I'm thinking about cutting down the cockpit that's there.
Industrial cockpit 2.
And then trying to shunt everything out of this small cargo container and cutting it out as well.
I can help with that.
Store.
You would think a cargo container worth of stuff could fit in the same type of cargo container, but further away.
Yeah.
I was trying to grab and drag them on the screen because I had two cargo containers sitting there.
Well, whatever we end up doing for the rest of the shaft, whether I put in an elevator or we just do the spiral the rest of the way down. What are the odds that your little birdie will be able to weld that up? Or help weld that up?
I don't know, because I might need help with getting it. Because, it's not really functional.
Okay.
And I don't know why.
Let's take a look.
Emptied out my pockets first. I found my other cargo containers.
Okay, let me go take a look at Birdie. So we've got two batteries.
One and two,
yeah.
But only two big ones.
Two big ones. Where's your cockpit? Where's the cockpit? There we go. So, Alright, let's see. Is it connected to the base? What, through the wireless or the wired connections?
It might be still connected to the wire.
Okay.
There, now it's not.
Okay. 30 batteries. Auto.
You're still connected. There it is.
Okay. It's got 5 hours of power just cruising around as is right now. At full thrust.
Yeah, when I was playing around with it earlier, it was 30 seconds of power.
Yeah.
In the last several sessions that we played, even though it's been on the charger the whole time, it still only said 30 seconds of power, which 30 seconds is not a long time.
Did you have all the batteries when you were doing that set on recharge?
Yes.
That's the problem. Because you need...
Really?
Yes, you needed to set them to... to auto
or discharge
at that point. Otherwise, they will not get output power, period.
Okay.
So, now you know.
Yep, I'm still learning about these things.
Yep. That's why I came over to look at it. So.
I'm glad you did. Now I gotta turn the thrusters off, unless we're gonna use it right now.
Oh. How are you doing over here?
Also, how'd I do about setting up the control panel for controlling Birdie?
I personally don't critique people's setup of that. I mean, there's no reason to, and...
I meant, did I have all my bases covered?
I would put a switch for the batteries to switch between... auto or recharge and discharge, or auto and recharge, or recharge on off, something like that.
Gosh.
Got that.
I've traveled over 40 kilometers since the jump has started to charge.
Yeah.
And I can only jump 200 kilometers. I'm going to be a minute before I get back. And there's the rain, by the way, Thundra.
Yeah, it's been here for a while. That's why I asked you if you had it.
You asked me if I had storms.
Yeah, they have a warning for me, severe thunderstorm, which does not bode well, so I'm trying to keep where I have sound in my ears as much as possible.
All right. Where did the mining mirror get off to?
I stored it back in the hangar.
Okay. I am going to start working on clearing out the mirror dock. Not mirror dock,
Fallacy dock.
Yes.
Is there a way to make it where the battery, the name goes back to its original name?
What do you mean?
Like, for example, if I had a Warfare battery and I named it T-Bird battery.
Yeah.
If I delete T-Bird battery, will it default back to its original, or will it put T-Bird battery back?
If you delete T-Bird battery, it'll delete the name, period.
So it'll be nameless?
Uh-huh.
Okay. That's why I wanted to make sure before I did something. And I got a freaking promotional bot.
Better than the Russian bot Space Wing would get.
Yep. Yeah.
I hate the promotional bots. That was actually even exciting because it was first time chatter. Not a first time chatter, it's a freaking bot. Alright, well, now that I. Especially now that I know I found out what was wrong with T-Bird. Birdie, I will be able to work on my large good ship. And someone's body parts over here. Oh, that's my arm. That's my leg. That's my body. What the hell? Did I die?
Must have at some point.
I must have, because there's like body parts everywhere. And it must have been recent too, because it still was pick upable.
I don't think
I don't know, maybe I just...
I've died this session.
I died on purpose earlier, but that I don't
know. Died on purpose.
Yep, on purpose.
Purpose.
Purpose. Have you seen the coloration of my room with the quarter pool stuff and everything on it?
Me?
I see a block there you could paint.
Huh?
I see a block there you missed.
Where?
Over there by the stairs.
Ah, I used the wrong color. That's what happened.
Thank you for watching if you're still here. There is a link in the Discord below, as well as where you can find the others. The link on the right is whatever the algorithm thinks you will like that I have put out. And the left has a good jump-in spot for this series, so you don't have to watch the previous 100 episodes unless you want to. So, until next time, buh-bye.